Today is the day that I will take revenge on the Powerpuff Girls and turn them all into button-eye people. Isn't that right, Kitty? I know. It's going to be great. They'll all be mischievous like me, and with their superhero powers, I can do twice as much evil. Oh, six times as much evil. Ain't that right, Kitty? Well, let's get the day started. Let's start with the first Powerpuff. I'm on my way to destroy my first Powerpuff. Maybe I'll start with... Buttercup, yes. I'll walk there. She has no idea what's about to happen. Ooh, here's the door. Oh, look, she's sleeping. How cute.
Is that a pig?
I'm definitely going to get her now. You into a button eye jewel. How beautiful you are! Next girl! Now I'm on my way to get the second Powerpuff Girl. It will be Bubbles. Down, one more to go. Aren't they so beautiful with their button eyes? Now, it's time for all of us to go to bed, my beautiful little button-eyed jewels. After a good night's rest tomorrow, we will catch your sister, and we will all be complete. Changing people into button eyes adds for a very tiring day. What is that sound? Oh no! What are you doing? You're destroying my plans! No! Let's give it back to her, girls.
Yeah.
Ready? Aim. Good job, Bubbles. Ew, Blossom. Buttercup. Ew.
No.
No, stop farting on me. Oh, who's that? Let's get the last one, girls.
I'll kill that Amelia someday. I'll tell you, then the house will be all mine.
I'm heading to Amelia's house to kill her. Why am I talking to myself?
While Amelia was peacefully sleeping,
finally, I'm so close to the murder scene. Ready, aim, and fire!
again.
What is this toxic gas?
All me. Nothing but brand.
But why?
Mwahaha. Mwahaha. She's